So in this missile detection and automatic docile, initially the stepper motor, it is rotating in every for 90 degrees. In the LCD, it will display how where the radar will be in that direction. Like here, once we got any obstacles, automatically the laser will turn to that direction. See this, here you can find the identification of this. So if these both are in the same directions, in the sense it indicates that so the radar had detected an obstacle and laser had destroyed that. This is the total view of the project. Thank you.